Why do you suppose these two married people can't resist each other?
I don't know. I don't know the answer. I think love, there is no answer of why two people like each other. You know, I think it's a combination of everything. What she says, what I say, where we are in our lives, how the other person makes you feel. You know, it's a combination of a lot of things. I don't think there's one specific thing.
How much does this affair have a potential to rip both families apart?
I would say this affair has a very large potential to rip both families apart. Yeah, I think that's part of the drama of the show. You know, because it's not like I'm in an unhappy marriage or she's in an unhappy marriage, so, which I like, you know, it's not black and white. It's not like, oh, he's cheating on her because his wife is mean to him. It's a little more gray than that. But it's you know, these are adult issues. Betrayal or you know, adultery is, it's a part of life, unfortunately.
Have you had any awkward moments when you're doing this?
So many awkward moments. Of course. I mean, you know, when you have to do a love scene, it's pretty awkward. I'm gonna be honest. I'm sorry, viewers, it's really not that sexy at all. We try and make it look sexy while simultaneously being completely awkward inside.
How sexy does this show get?
It gets pretty sexy. Yeah.
How do you prepare for scenes like that?
Like you prepare for any scene that you're doing, whether it's an emotional scene or just a day-to-day routine. You put the stone in the shoe, as it were, and you just get into it.
Does it help that you two got to know each other a little bit? Does that make the scenes easier?
Well, we met each other on the day of the pilot, so, and we were pretty like full on into doing, well, we had to do scenes, obviously, you've seen the pilot, of that nature. It was a, you know, the pilot really, we became very well acquainted.
Quickly, right?
Very quickly, yeah. The pilot was shot and the whole kind of look of the show was established by Patty Jenkins, who is an amazing female director. And I felt that was really great, seeing as it's from very much from Sarah, my character's standpoint. I really thought that was a really, really good choice of ABCs. And, you know, she directed The Killing, the pilot of The Killing, which has a very strong female character, like lots of ABC shows do as well, Revenge and Scandal. And she also did Monster with Charlize Theron. So she has an absolutely wonderful record at dealing with like strong, I hate using the word strong women because I'm not really quite sure what it means when people say it, so I don't know why I'm using it now, but women who are complex and interesting, and they're not just counterparts to males.